Princess Celestia. Princess Luna. Princess Cadence. Princess Twilight Sparkle. Flurry Heart. Okay, now it's time to see what kind of surprise are in these awesome My Little Pony nesting dolls. I think I'm going to start with Flurry Heart. How adorable is she? She is so cute, but she looks like she's going to cry.
I don't have any surprises!
It's okay, Flurry Heart, I'll get you some surprises. Wow, look at all these awesome surprises! I think I'm going to start with the My Little Pony Mystery Mini. I wonder which pony we'll get. Sweetie Belle! She is looking adorable. I love the purple and pink in her mane and tail. Let's open this My Little Pony Fashems next. Rainbow Dash! Awesome! Rainbow Dash is so colourful. Let's open this Disney Mystery Mini next. I hope we get Princess. Super cute! I love her adorable freckles! Super cute! The last Flurry Heart surprise is this puppy in my pocket. I wonder which one we get. This one is so cute, and this one is called Ricky. All right, calm down, Ricky. Let's see what kind of surprises are in the Princess Twilight Sparkle nesting doll. Twilight Sparkle is looking super pretty in her dress. How adorable is this Squinky? She looks a lot like Anna. And we also have a crystal Applejack squishy pop. Awesome. Let's see if she pops. Let's see what kind of surprise are in the Princess Cadance nesting doll. She is looking super pretty. Look, we have Pinkie Pie's pet, Gummy. He looks so funny. And we have a Scootaloo Fashems. Let's see what surprises are inside this awesome Princess Luna nesting doll. How pretty does Princess Luna look? Wow, so many surprises. We have some My Little Pony keychains. We have Pinkie Pie, Twilight Sparkle, Fluttershy, and Rainbow Dash. Looking super, super cute. We have an exclusive Shopkins Margarina, looking very, very glittery. We have a Snow White Wickies, adorable. And we have a My Little Pony Kinder Egg. Let's see which My Little Pony figure we got. It looks like a bracelet. Awesome. Now it's time to see what's inside this giant Princess Celestia nesting doll. Princess Celestia is looking super pretty. I love her colorful mane. Who is your favorite pony? Wow, this is jam-packed. This looks like a Rainbow Dash slap band. Awesome. Cool. I think this comes off as well. Go, Rainbow Dash, go! What else do we have? We have a Lego's minifigures, and this is the Disney one. Let's see which one we get. It looks like Ariel. It is Ariel. Awesome. The next thing we have is a My Little Pony squishy pop. I hope we get one of the crystal ponies. We got Sweetie Drops. She is adorable. And next thing we got is a My Little Pony blind bag. and we got Flippity Flop. And she has flip-flops for her cutie mark. She is so playful. The last thing we got is this My Little Pony dog tag blind bag. And it's series 2. Let's see which one we get. I hope we get the shape tags. Yay, we did! Awesome! We got a Pinkie Pie dog tag. That is super cute. We got a Sunset Shimmer card and an Applejack sticker. Awesome. All right, guys, here are all the awesome surprises in the My Little Pony nesting dolls. I really hope you liked this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. Take care, bye! Rainbow Dash. Sunset Shimmer. Twilight Sparkle. Fluttershy. Pinkie Pie's cutie mark. Okay, now it's time to see what kind of surprises are inside all these My Little Pony nesting dolls. I think I'm going to start with the smallest one, which is Pinkie Pie. And unfortunately, her nesting doll does not open. But don't worry, we're going to be using some pony magic to bring out some surprises for Pinkie Pie. Wow, look at all these awesome My Little Pony surprises. I think I'm going to have to start with these new My Little Pony My Emojis. How awesome are they? There's so many you can get. Oh, look at that sad Fluttershy. I cannot wait to see which one we get. Pinkie Pie. That is such a funny expression. She is not impressed. Where's the cutie mark? Oh, there it is. How awesome are these? They are so much fun. That is just too funny. She's like, oh, whatever. The next surprise I'm going to open are these new Series 3 Squishy Pops. I wonder which pony we'll get. It's Rainbow Dash. Awesome. Rainbow Dash is looking so colourful. And here are all the other new ponies you can get in this series, as well as the crystal ponies. The next surprise I'm going to open is this mystery mini. I would love to get Spike. Oh! Oh my goodness, who's that? Is that Luna? Princess Luna? Oh no, it's Princess Cadance! Awesome! She is looking super pretty. I love her colourful mane and tail. The next surprise I'm going to open is this Series 4 Squishy Pop. I really, really want to get the Crystal Pinkie Pie. Let's see. That is awesome! She was the last one! Oh my goodness! Now I have all the Series 4 fashems! She is looking awesome! Oh! Bit stretchy. That is awesome! The next surprise I'm going to open is this Series 2 dog tag. Cool, I think it's an Applejack one. That is awesome. And we've got a Discord sticker and a trading card. The last of the Pinkie Pie surprises is this My Little Pony blind bag. And we've got Junebug. She loves to celebrate. She is really, really bright. Okay, now it's time to see what's in this adorable Fluttershy nesting doll. It's a Crystal Starlight Glimmer Squishy Pop. She is looking awesome. It's not that clear, but can you see her cutie mark? Now it's time to see what kind of surprises are in this awesome Twilight Sparkle nesting doll. A Lyra Fashems. She is so bright. And we have a Twilight Kinder toy. Okay, time to see what's inside the Sunset Shimmer nesting doll. We have a My Little Pony Kinder Egg. I wonder which pony we'll get. got the Twilight Equestria Girls. This is really, really rare. I have opened a lot of My Little Pony Kinder Eggs, and this is the first time I'm getting a Twilight Equestria Girls. She looks awesome. We also have a very happy Spike. These are so awesome. We also have a Rarity keychain. To see what's inside of the giant Rainbow Dash nesting doll. Whoa. Oh, it looks like we have some My Little Pony Color Your Own stickers. I think I'm going to color in this Fluttershy. I'm going to need some pink. So, which colour do we need next? Oh, there's Fluttershy. So we need yellow. Awesome. The next thing I'm going to open is the Series 4 Fashems. Rarity. She is looking super pretty. The next thing I'm going to open is the Series 3 Squishy Pops. This pony, please let me know in the comments. I cannot remember her name. But she is looking super pretty. Probably gonna remember it later. yeah, it's awesome. It's a new one. The last surprise is another My Little Pony My Mojis. I cannot wait to see which one we get. These are awesome. Applejack. Oh, that is an awesome one. Look at her hat. These are awesome. That is just too awesome. Look at a cutie mark. Alright guys, here are all the awesome surprises in the My Little Pony nesting dolls. I really hope you liked this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. Take care, bye! Pinkie Pie. Starlight Glimmer. Applejack. Rarity. Spike. So now it's time to check out all the awesome My Little Pony surprises in these nesting dolls. As you can see, I have some of my other My Little Pony nesting dolls in the background as well. If you have any suggestions of what other ponies I could paint next, let me know in the comments below. Okay, I think I'm going to start with the smallest one, which is Spike. this nesting doll does not open, so we are going to be using some pony magic to get Spike some surprises. Wow, check out all these awesome My Little Pony surprises. Which one shall we start with first? I think I'm going to have to start with these awesome My Little Pony mymojis. They are just super cute, and I still don't have Rainbow Dash and Fluttershy, so I really hope I get one of those. Let's see which one we get. Disco! I was not expecting that. He looks awesome. Check out the horns. These are so awesome. The next surprise I'm going to open are these Series 3 My Little Pony Squishy Pops. We got Derpy, yay! This is definitely a new one. That is awesome. The next prize I'm going to open is this My Little Pony Series 2 dog tag. I wonder which one we'll get this time. Sweetie Belle! Oh, that's such an adorable one of Sweetie Belle. We also got a Pinkie Pie sticker and a Pinkie Pie trading card. Come on, ponies, I want to see you smile. The next prize I'm going to open is this Series 3 micro comic, and this one is about Twilight Sparkle and Shining Armor, and it looks like there are 4 to collect, so let's see what's inside. So there's a Twilight Sparkle sticker. There's the micro comic. Cool. This is the poster. That's awesome. And there's a Twilight Sparkle stand. Let me just pop it out. I really like this. That is awesome. Oh, it's both sides. Cool. I'll pop that over there. The next surprise that I'm going to open is this My Little Pony Mystery Mini. I wonder which pony we'll get. What do you guys think? Awesome! I love Princess Luna. This is just such an awesome figure. I love her mane and tail. You have to be really careful with these figures because their wings and tails fall off so easily. But they are awesome. The next prize I'm going to open is this Series 2 My Little Pony Squishy Pop. Let's see which pony we get. Apple Bloom! Such a cute, cute pony. I love her cute little bow. How adorable is Apple Bloom? The last of Spike's surprises is this Rarity fashion set. Now, this came with the latest issue of the My Little Pony magazine, and I was thinking I would make an outfit for Pinkie Pie. Okay, yeah, so I'm definitely no fashion designer, but this is what I came up with. I think it's missing one thing, which is a hat. And there it is, Pinkie Pie's outfit. What do you guys think? The stand kind of broke, so I'm just going to leave it like this. Okay, time to see what kind of surprises are inside this Rarity nesting doll. We have a Rainbow Dash Equestria Girls Kinder Surprise Egg toy. Rainbow Dash is looking awesome as usual. Let's see what kind of surprises are in this Applejack nesting doll. We have a Crystal Pinkie Pie Fashems. And this is from the Series 4 Fashems. And I absolutely love them. Look at her tiny cutie mark. They're not that squishy. Is looking super pretty. Let's see what kind of surprises are in this Starlight Glimmer nesting doll. Is Starlight Glimmer your favorite pony? Let me know in the comments. Oh, we have a Twilight Sparkle mymojis. How adorable does she look? And this is the happy one. And we have a My Little Pony Kinder Surprise Egg. I wonder which My Little Pony will get. It looks like Rainbow Dash. And there is Rainbow Dash. Looking super cute. Now Now it's time to check out what kind of surprises are in this super pretty Pinkie Pie nesting doll. Let's start with this My Little Pony blind bag. And this is Wave 14. We got Beach Berry. She is so colorful. And it says she loves sunbathing. The next surprise I'm going to open is this Series 4 My Little Pony Fashems. We got a Crystal Rarity. Can we just see her cutie mark? The next surprise I'm going to check out are these tattoos. These are the Equestria Girls tattoos, and this came with the Equestria Girls magazine. But I will only be trying one. Oh, whoops. I didn't rip it. Okay. Which one shall I try? I think I'm going to do the Pinkie Pie one, seeing as it's Pinkie Pie's nesting doll. So I'm going to cut that out really carefully. And take this off. So I'm just going to place it gently on my hand and hopefully it will work with some wipes.
Okay, moments of truth.
That just came off of the paper. That is awesome! It actually worked! The next surprise I'm going to open is this My Little Pony surprise egg, and it's very similar to the Pinkie Pie on my nesting doll. Let's see what we get. There we go. So we've got some candy. We got a Twilight Sparkle sticker, and we got a very cute My Little Pony ring. The last prize I'm going to open is another Series 3 Squishy Pop. Had to get a new one. This is my fifth Octavia, but she is looking super cute. So much detail in such a small squishy pop. Alright guys, here are all the awesome surprises in the My Little Pony nesting dolls. I really hope you liked this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. Take care, bye! Queen Chrysalis. Shining Armor. Princess Cadance. Princess Twilight Sparkle. Princess Flurry Heart. So now it's time to check out all the My Little Pony surprises in these nesting dolls. Now you've probably seen these three before in my other My Little Pony nesting doll videos, but I wanted to make it a Canterlot wedding set. So Queen Chrysalis is probably my favourite My Little Pony villain. Who is your favourite villain in My Little Pony? So I'm going to start with the smallest one, which is Princess Flurryheart, and her nesting doll does not open. So we are going to be using some friendship magic to get her some surprises. Wow, check out all these awesome surprises. So I am going to start with the Squishy Pops. So these are Series 3 Squishy Pops. Let's see which pony we get. I hope it's a new one. We got Applejack. Let's open some Series 2 Squishy Pops. We got we got Bon Bon. Now I apologize, in my previous video I said it was Sweetie Drops, but it's actually Bon Bon. How adorable. Okay, the next surprise I'm going to open is this My Little Pony Mystery Mini. I really hope we get Spike. We got Scootaloo. How adorable does Scootaloo look? And this one is actually a new one for me, which is awesome. The next prize I'm going to open are these My Little Pony Series 2 dog tags. Let's see which pony we get. Oh, we got Cheese Sandwich. That is awesome. We also got a Princess Twilight Sparkle sticker and a Princess Luna trading card. So shiny. And it says, "Sometimes we can worry about a thing so much, the fear can make us feel we're trapped in a nightmare." Very true. The next prize I'm going to open are these My Little Pony Series 3 Micro Comics. There are 4 to collect in this series, and I got Pinkie Pie and Applejack. So we have this Pinkie Pie and Applejack Micro Comic. Awesome. We got an adorable Applejack sticker. And we got this, this Pinkie Pie stand. I really like this stand because they'll sit really nice on your desk. Or they'll stand. stand really nicely on your desk. How cute is that? And it's both sides. Let's pop that over there. And we also got a really, really adorable poster. So, are you team pie or are you team cake? I think I'm going to have to side with Pinkie Pie. I am definitely team cake. Awesome. So I think it's time to open this awesome Princess Celestia figure. And it says, step through the mirror between the worlds of My Little Pony and Equestria Girls, where some things change but true friendship remains magical. So let's get her out of the box. So this is Princess Celestia out of her box, and she is looking super pretty. I absolutely love her mane. Look at all those colours. Very, very pretty. And she has another dress that you can change with, and there's also a brush and a bag that I think opens. Yes, it does. And we also have three hair clips to style her hair. I really, really love this figure. Oh, if you take her dress off, you can see her cutie mark. Let's put the other one on. And this is what she looks like in her other outfit. Super pretty. I love the glitter. I don't know if you can see that. I really love this Princess Celestia. It's really cute. What do you guys think? Okay, so the next surprise I'm going to open is this Wave 14 blind bag. And we got Meadow Song. He is so musical. Okay, so the last of Princess Flurryheart's surprises is this My Little Pony Fashems. And this is Series 3. I wonder which pony we'll get. We got Apple Bloom. How adorable. What a really big bow. Very, very cute. Time to see what kind of surprises are in this Princess Twilight Sparkle. Now, even though Twilight Sparkle is my favorite pony, when I was growing up, I wish I was more like Rainbow Dash. So which pony do you wish you were more like? Let me know in the comments. It looks like we have Fluttershy. Fluttershy is looking super adorable as usual. So let's see what kind of surprises are in this Princess Cadance nesting doll. Looks like we have some My Little Pony gum and stickers. So let's see which stickers we got. Okay, so that sticker was stuck to the wrapper, unfortunately, but it's such a nice Princess Celestia sticker. And here's the gum, it says it's orange flavour. Oh, that's such a shame, because these are really nice stickers. It's a nice Rainbow Dash sticker. I have no idea why they're sticking to the wrappers. Alright, that one's a bit better. Awesome. Okay, time to check out the surprises in this Shining Armor nesting doll. Is Shining Armor one of your favorite ponies? Let me know.
What?
That went flying. So Spike just went flying off. And this is a Spike Fashems. His eyes look a bit strange, but still cute. We also got this pink egg with Pinkie Pie. We also got a Series 2 Squishy Pop. So hard to open these. We got Fluttershy. And the last Shining Armor surprise is this My Little Pony Kinder Surprise Egg. I wonder which pony we'll get. What do you guys think? It looks like we have a Twilight. Do you guys prefer My Little Pony or Equestria Girls? It's really hard to pick, actually, because I love the Equestria Girls movies. But it has to be My Little Pony for me, because growing up, I was obsessed with My Little Pony. Okay, time to check out all the surprises in this Queen Chrysalis nesting doll. Okay, let's start with this My Little Pony Series 4 Fashems. We got a crystal Pinkie Pie. See the cutie mark? I really love these fashems. We also got this Way 15 blind bag. Let's see which pony we get. Trixie! Awesome! I love Trixie. Let's read a card. She shares magic tricks. We also have this adorable Rarity mymojis figure. I love them. They are so awesome. And she is winking at us. And we also got Rarity's pet Opal. And she is not amused. And this figure came with Rarity's playset, the Equestria Girl Minis playset. The last surprise is this My Little Pony surprise egg. See what we get. So we've got some candy. Oh, a really cute Twilight Sparkle sticker. It's really nice. I think curls really suit Twilight. Oh, and we got a really pretty glittery MLP hair clip. That is awesome. with Twilight on it as well. Alright guys, here are all the awesome surprises in these My Little Pony nesting dolls. I really hope you like this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did. Take care, bye! Okay, so now it's time to open up all these My Little Pony surprises. I think I'll start with this mystery mini first. I wonder which one we'll get. I really hope we get Princess Luna. Goodness, it's shining armor. Oh wow, that is awesome. Look at all the detail. Look at his bright blue mane and tail. And he is Twilight's older brother. Awesome. So I am going to go to the next one, which is Applejack. Now this is Applejack's cutie mark and she has three red apples for her cutie mark. Let's see what's inside. It looks like a Rarity squishy pop. The next cutie mark is one of my favorites. It is Princess Luna and she has a moon. I wonder what's inside her nesting doll. We have a Twilight Sparkle ring. Super pretty. And we have a super adorable mermaid squinky. Oh my goodness, how adorable! The next surprise I'm going to open is this My Little Pony Mystery Mini. Feels quite heavy. I wonder which one we'll get. Goodness, she looks awesome. I love it. Look at her colorful mane and tail. It's so pretty. The next surprise I'm going to open is this Sunset Shimmer nesting doll. Let's see what surprises are inside. It's a My Little Pony Kinder Surprise toy capsule. I wonder who we're going to get. That looks like Rainbow Dash to me. The rainbow hair gives it away. Alright. And there is the awesome Rainbow Dash. Now, I've opened up a lot of these My Little Pony Kinder Surprises and I have yet to get a Twilight Sparkle Equestria Girl toy. So I really hope I get one soon. The next surprise I'm going to open is this Mega Twilight Sparkle. So let's see what's inside. It's a My Little Pony Wave 15 blind bag. And I really hope we get either Twilight Sparkle or Flippity Flop. So let's see which pony we got. What do you guys think? Sky Wishes! Oh, Sky Wishes is adorable. And she has a kite for a cutie mark. And it says she never gives up. Okay, last but not least, I will be opening up the last My Little Pony Series 3 Mystery Mini. I have no idea. I have no idea who this is. So let's find out. Wow! It's Princess Celestia! How awesome! I actually have her, but the wing broke off, so I'm super excited to get her again. She looks awesome. Oh my goodness. Look at all the beautiful colors. I love her cutie mark as well. And look at her crown. She is looking amazing. Oh my goodness. That is just too awesome, guys. All right, guys. I really hope you liked all these awesome My Little Pony surprises. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up. Take care, bye.